an exception. I'm not sure you will hear him or see him playing Rihanna a lot. What's next? Do we have a few Germans in the room? And now this is a serious time. Germany on stage, please. Last year, Augusto said he was ugly, and now you are a babe. You look like Brad Pitt. Well done. Well,
plastic surgery.
So, usually Germany, they are like the Nordic, they are in a classic rock camp. So what will you do tonight?
Well, we'll stick with the classic rock. After a little surprise at the beginning, the first one is for the ladies. Everybody please dance along and sing along.
And dance. And now you have ladies in your band, my God.
Oh yes, we have ladies in the band.
One, two.
So do we have all the German here? Austrian and Swiss. Ready? So let's see their preparation on the screen.
Our next act comes from the countries that share the Alps, where it's imperative that all roped parties stick together, just like in a band. Prepare to rock with the Roofers!
So they say you're a troubled boy, just because you like to destroy all the things that bring the idiots joy. Well, what's wrong with a little destruction? And the cooks won't talk to you, cause you're kissing or all of a jerk, cause you rob a supermarket or two. Well, who gives a damn about the profits on Tesco? Did I see you in a limousine? Fling out the fish and the hunt the bean. Turn the rich into white and you walk on the mean. While the father of the virtuous among us, walk among us, never judge us. Yeah, we're all up now and get 'em, boy. Up now and get 'em, boy. Drink to the devil and death.
The Roofers is the band name, and roof is the English word for Dach. And Dach is the abbreviation for Germany, Austria and Switzerland. So that's how we came up with the name The Roofers. It got more professional each year, and I expect it to be even more professional this year, even though it was already last year with, you know, a huge stage and live camera and everything, and it was really amazing to stand on stage in front of so many people. Yes, we are prepared for the show. Yes, definitely.
I know that everybody knows that song, and we've, especially the first one, we want everybody to sing along and dance along with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, here come the go-getting, trailblazing Roofers!
I want to see you people dance!
I said you bagel, I said you
Congratulations, guys.
That's great.
Wow. So, you have noticed that this year we have a big